Ever seen such a terrible sight before? The world looked on with eyes wide to see where it might lead. The politics of power passed around the speed. It was a time to remember. I would never can forget them again. Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Russian roulette. The heroes like the saviors of our modern human race. With radiation halos hung above their face. But the key to the sure cure, the treatment of our ills, a hot shot of cobalt and a pocket full of pills. Speaking always of the enemy. Einstein's disciples working steadily ahead. They're making heavy metal power plants to fire the city lights. All you can hear in the underground is the humming through the night. And the walls of tight security circle all around. Well, they spill out their poison and they bury it in the ground. Hold up in the harbor's hidden secretly away. Warheads and submarines who wait to make their play. While the military masterminds improve their designs, the soldiers get doped up, stumble through the lines. And the spills into the rivers get carried by the tide. They call this security, I call it suicide. Our statesmen and leaders on politicians pay. They're quick to heed the hand that feeds, careful what they say. They call out experts to assure us, to wave the magic wands. This is the power of the future, and the future marches on. And they call in all their favors, all their political gains, while the spills fill the rivers and settle in the plain. I know the minds behind them are riddled full of holes, not to be trusted with their hands at the controls. Their eyesight is twisted by the glory of their careers. The heaped praise of flattery is music to their ears. To listen to them talk about how it hasn't happened yet, like playing Hiroshima, Nagasaki,